context, you know, because, oh, my eyes are bad. Well, yeah, you keep saying your eyes are bad, first off, and second off, you have been programmed to think that way. See, a lot of y'all knew I used to wear glasses, and I don't anymore. Why? Because I came to the realization that I do not need them. Okay? I never needed them, matter of fact. All right? And the only reason why my eyes were bad, okay? First off, do your research on anything. Don't just take anything from what the government says or does. You know, y'all got to think for yourselves, okay? All right? Getting the vaccination, okay? The motherfucking flu, the flu vaccines, okay? That shit, you do your research on that. It has a lot of chemicals in there that is bad for you, period. First off, okay? Then it comes to what you was eating. As a child, I was definitely not eating the best. I used to eat the ramen noodles, okay? Y'all know, a lot of my melanated people know. Ramen noodles, hot dogs, all that shit. Okay, yeah, that's going to make your body deteriorate a lot quicker, especially as a child, okay? And as a child, I wore glasses. So over time, my eyes were actually getting worse. They kept saying my eyes were getting worse. Every time I go to the eye doctor, it was like, you need a stronger prescription. You need a stronger prescription. Why do I need a stronger prescription if this is supposed to help my eyes become better? And the next thing you know, people who wear glasses over time, okay, long periods of time, they have a negative effect on their eyes. All right, you take them boys off you. I can't see anything. Oh no, I need my glasses. I need my glasses. I was one of those people. Now look at me now. You want to make your eyes better? Okay, that's a matter of fact. That's another thing. Okay, it blocks the sun. See your eyes. Your eyes have melanin in them. You have to know that you need to absorb the sunlight. The sun, once you absorb that, the sun, okay, into your melanin skin, your skin absorbs that power from it. It gives you more power, okay? A lot of y'all bleach y'all skin. That's another video, but back to the point. Stop wearing those contact lenses, okay? Now, those contact lenses, right? They're like plastic. They're basically plastic. And especially with that's going into the sun, you know how plastic is. You know how plastic deals with the sun. Not well at all. Not well at all. Plastic melts when it gets hit by the sun, okay? So that's really melting on your eyelid. Oh my goodness. All right. Hey, all seriousness, if you want to make your eyes better, do eye exercises, okay? You know, stuff like this, up, down, left, right. Simple. Simple. Look them up. Look up how to make your eyes stronger. It's actual herbs that will help your eyes become stronger. So we got to get back in tune with Mother Earth. She heals us, okay? Start learning about herbs, okay? Y'all take these prescription drugs, all this prescription crap, okay? That doesn't help. It doesn't help. What does it does? It just supports. And it leaves side effects. Come on now. Let's be real. Let's be real. Y'all think y'all need these prescriptions. You're sedating yourself. Alright? You need to get in tune with Mother Earth. Okay? Start walking on this grass, you know. A lot of y'all are allergic to stuff. It's because you have been vaccinated as a child. Most of us have. Okay? Whether you think vaccinations is good or not. Let's be honest, they have side effects to them, period. Mother Nature doesn't have no side effects, okay? Unless it's poison, unless it's actual poison herbs, okay? But on the bigger note, that shit helps you heal, okay? It's so many herbs that literally helps heal every different parts of our organs, every different parts of our body parts, okay? God made that for us. We just need to go back to that. And know that that is going to heal us. We walk on this concrete. Friction on our feet. We run on these shoes. Rubber shoes. It's not good for our feet. Okay? We are electrical light beings. Alright? We born from the earth. So we need to go back to what the earth gave us. Okay? Alright? Eye wash. That will help your eyes out. Okay, it's a simple search. Okay, y'all, it's the age of information. Start getting in tune with yourself, with your body. Okay, you don't got your health. If you don't have your health, you have nothing. I don't care how rich you may be, you may think you are, but if you don't have your health together, what's good with all the money in the world if you can't even move around with it? Come on. Simple. I love y'all. Peace, power, prosperity.